In the late 1950s, Max Matthews discovered how a computer could be used as a musical instrument. He realized that the same programs he was using to study telephones could be used to make music. Sound is a series of vibrations transmitted by air pressure.